You people of Ajuraland, it has been brought to our notice that the crime rate in this town is increasing. Crimes such as stealing, fornication, murdering, and I am here to inform you that whoever that is caught shall be punished severely. Owire abi owire.
Why should the people that are being entrusted with the responsibility to allocate the wealth of Ajuraland to all our natives dubiously using the same for their own self-purpose without being checked? Why are the so-called oracles of God have been diverted from their original calling into worldly lust?
Why should the people who are supposed to make the law of Ajuraland works consider themselves bigger than the law and applying the same law upon the innocent ordinary citizens? Why? Why? And as you know, it's against the law of this
abomination.
As all of us as eyewitnesses,
yes. I was here. Eyes.
With the taboo against the law of this Ajuraland.
It's an abomination.
We are here for your judgment. Yes, to give the accurate judgment. He's a thief.
Only.
Ajuraland.
You better come and judge him now.
I know.
Come and judge him.
I know that I'm saying by staying in a tuber of yam. I did it because I was hungry.
You are a thief.
You are a thief.
You are a thief.
I will ask you.
Yes, so.
You are a thief. Lassan. Based on these eyewitness accounts in the market, and according to the law of this great land, no sinner shall go unpunished. Bogono, hold the two ends of Lassan. Firigon, hold his two legs. Hold him firmly.
This is my judgment.
Each of the witnesses in this case shall give Lassan 39 strokes of pain. All of you, pick the cane one after one. The first witness has finished beating him. Then the next will do the same thing till the last person will do his own. Now, that.
Hide your conscience, all too red-handed, in the very act of committing adultery with a woman, homosexual, raping, embezzlement, false misappropriation, all kinds of rituals and kidnapping. You are worthy of death, stoned to death, according to the law of Agra land. Go ahead, beat it. But you can't escape this biggest cage in my hands. Go.
Hold on. Before you beat him, I, your conscience, caught you red-handed in the act of abortion, lesbianism, drunkenness, husband snatching. You are worthy of being stoned to death according to the law of Ajura land. You go ahead and beat him. But remember, I will beat you with this bigger cane in my hand.
Go on now, go on. If you know you have never committed anything, okay, worthy enough to be put to death, go on. If they want to do it, beat him. But be rest assured that you will receive this beating back. You hypocrite and pretender, will you go ahead and beat him? Be sure to be striking with this big rod in my hand.
What's going on? Here he go. Drop in. Lassan, where are your accusers?
They are on their knees.
Lassan, your sins are forgiven.
Go and sin no more.
Thank you, Mara. I promise I will not do it again. I will not do it again.
You shall have no other gods beside me. You shall make no idols. You shall not take the name of thy God in vain. Keep the Sabbath day holy. Honor your father and your mother. You shall not commit murder. You shall not commit adultery. You shall not steal. You shall not bear false witness against your neighbor. You shall not covet. All this are the logs in your eyes, but you neglected them, and you went after the speck in your neighbor's eyes. Repent now. Run back to the throne of mercy before it is too late.
Before it is too late.
I'm sorry.